on the other side of the room.
Is that a moment that happens frequently?
Yes.
So this hat has like two drawstrings. Hey, XMG Todd. Yes, I am. I thought you had show matches.
Yeah, why don't you join us, Le Todd? Le Rude.
Anyway, this hat has drawstrings with these like two orange puffy balls at the end of them. At 3 p.m. It is 3. Todd, I'm so confused.
It's maybe not 3 his time. He's on Pacific right now, I think. I think he's out here. I'm not sure.
Okay.
I know he was in Rancho with Roddy, but...
Well, I said in 1.5 hours I'm going to stream. Do you want to join? And he said, I have the show match. I have show matches at 3 p.m.
Well, now he's got bro matches.
Bro matches. That's a thing. Oh. I'm going to stop playing with my drawstring balls.
So this is the guy that I was talking about yesterday, Fenix, that we played against on Mines when we won.
Do you not know who Todd is?
He doesn't know who Todd is.
No.
You need to watch some StarCraft, man.
Maybe you should come to Anaheim, man. In about 2 weeks.
But then I have to buy a ticket still, and they're probably overpriced. Because
no, it's $20. No, it's $20 for WCS for the StarCraft. Uh-oh, what?
I sneezed, sorry.
Oh, he said sure to the Skype call.
Okay.
Add him.
I am adding him.
That's dogs growling and fighting in the background, in case...
He has an illegal dog fighting ring in his office.
Yeah.
I'm not sure I want to play Chen.
Call failed.
With a group of 4. Call failed.
Oh, I have to add him. Tell him I'm adding him so I can get him in call. So he's not some...
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Oh, did it work?
I guess, obviously.
Oh, it did.
So.
Okay.
Welcome.
How's it going?
Pretty good. How are you?
Good.
All right. I'm playing some Uther. Abandons no man.
That's not grind to 5. It's now grind to 8.
It's fine.
It's fine. I don't want to play any of them.
I don't know. Just with a party of 4, I'm nervous about playing somebody new.
Yeah, that's true.
4 is the scary number.
I don't have anyone else on.
I guess I would be concerned to play with someone new on 4 or 5 people.
Yeah, 5's okay. Carry one person who's talented.
Yeah.
Dude,
they're
your
going
dogs
at
are
it.
Gonna kill each other.
I'm really hungry. I'm going to eat this other dog.
When I see something funny, look at the video I just posted.
Uh-oh.
That's Roddy driving.
Oh, good. He still owes me so many cigarettes. Hopefully he didn't die.
Wait, where'd you post it? On Twitter?
It's in Skype.
In the Skype. But the timestamp thing failed.
What time is it supposed to be at?
Woo. Nice one.
Find it again. It's 3:20.
Okay.
Ha 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 ha!
funny because in the video he fails that one like 3 or 4 times, but he still won.
Just goes to prove that speed is always more important than I don't know. I think you have to click ready whenever you're ready.
Oh, I did. Do we not have a fifth?
No, I got no one right now.
I think everyone I know is in gamer, not on. Or in this party, obviously. Todd, are you going for getting Tychus to 10 first and then playing someone else, or have you been playing anybody else?
Yeah. I know a whole bunch of heroes, but when I get to level 10, I'm like 9 and a half right now with this.
Ah, oh, nice. Are you going to get his master skin when you get him to 10?
Maybe.
It's pretty cool. Bro, you don't like it, right?
I really hate the colors.
They're my high school colors.
I don't know what the master skin is. Is it?
No, it's the blue and orange one. Yeah, that one.
Oh. With the gun with rockets on it and flames.
Oh, the green is cool.
I like the whites okay, but the green and the blue annoy me for some reason. I just wish it was a darker green, I think.
Yeah.
I don't know. I think Infested Tychus is better than the Master Skin Tychus anyways. Because he throws Banelings.
Yeah, Infested is pretty cool. I'll be White Mage Uther. This time. Scary.
Well, longer it takes just means we'll get probably into a random pug match.
That'd be alright.
That would be ideal.
Did Fenix have to leave and go break up the fight?
Maybe. Or maybe I
had to regulate.
Did you?
He had to referee. Which dog won?
Yes.
Yes, both of them?
Yes.
Okay. This is not a very good competition at your house.
Everyone wins.
You're one of them new agey households. Everyone gets a ribbon. Everyone participation. Yay.
Before we start, I want to say hi to the people in chat. Zergy, Rot, Chief Librarian, and Estevan. Hello. Thank you for being in chat.
Estevan.
And other people who haven't typed in chat as well. I know there are more people watching. You guys are cool, too.
You guys are cool, too.
Everybody's cool.
Everybody's awesome.
Oh, no. Dude, don't put that curse on me. It'll be stuck in my head for a week.
That song Everything does get cool really stuck in your head.
Bro Sidon is riding a bird.
Caw!
Team Go Party, yeah!
Except I'm on a bird. Combat
heroes. Okay, my goal this game is to body block all of you.
I don't like that goal.
Anyways.
That's a horrible goal.
Oh, what do they got? There's a Nova and a Zeratul. Fun! Okay, cool story, Asmodan.
Asmodunk.
My tower. Back off. Back off. I'm. Hey, get out of here.
I'm gonna body block you into the team. You're going to die because of it. Oh, there's a Tassadar.
Somewhere. Whoa.
Fuck. Did you notice last night when I played
up here, watch out.
What's that?
Last night when we were on Black Hearts, I tried to get you killed with all those people chasing me.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I did.
I'm coming, killer. Boom!
No, don't get away!
What? You gotta kill her.
I'm trying.
Run away.
No,
run
I'm
away.
Dead.
We should avoid those small fights early on. They have Zeratul and Nova for double the imbalance.
Yeah.
Hey, Zeratul. Get over here.
At least we're a matter. We took neither of those fucking Imba heroes.
That's true. We are more manner.
Manner-er.
Bam! Rebuild!
Manner-er.
Manner-er.
Oh. Hi, Nova.
Azmodan.
Whoa. Right. Azmodan. Well.
Azmodan is bad. Oh, yeah.
Shit.
Alright, Nova's probably. Yep, there she is.
The mines will open shortly, heroes. Soon the undead will awaken.
Stay fresh for the mines.
Why not?
Dang, look what I said to Azmodan.
Just like LeBron.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Nope, you ain't getting
me. Let's get ready for mines.
You ain't getting me.
Get ready.
I'll be right there.
You have seen too much. Please wait for me.
Oh, I might get this.
Oh, lag. Lag. Okay, it's gone.
That's weird. Why aren't they...
All down.
Oh,
one
they're
person
here.
Down.
They're here. There's one right here.
Coming.
Sorry, hello. We're wrecking them in skull count. Oh, that Nova wants to die. She just told me.
Did she?
Yeah.
It's
weird how she can tell you those things.
Here she is. Here she is.
Coming.
I got her stunned. I'm too slow because Fatty Mirrodin's body blocking me. All right, I'm gonna get these skulls. Oh wait, we're doing
shit.
This? Okay.
Come help me out.
No, she's gone.
Coming.
Come to us. I want the skulls first before I help you.
Oh, he's coming this way.
Coming, watch this. Yeah, I'd be scared too. Run away, Tass.
No bus, down there.
I'm out of mana, so watch out.
Tyrael. Tassadar.
Watch out for the
blow up. Zeratul.
Holy shit.
No.
I'm gonna cut him off.
You ain't getting me. You ain't getting me.
Nice.
I'm so low in mana.
I am too. Should we go try to get some seeds off of the guy or what?
I've got an idea. Let's go tap well and then run back.
Let's soak the lanes. Oh shit.
Tap well, run back in, and then kill the big guy.
Okay.
So that way we have mana. You ready to fly back down there, Falstead?
I'm already here.
Alright.
Yeah, let's go. Are they doing the boss? Yeah.
Yeah, we have mana now, so.
Oh,
get wrecked.
Nice.
Look at this.
Nice.
Oh, jumped out of it. Alright, that's too pro for me. I'm gonna have to go back to RuneScape. Where are they coming from? They're all over the place. Casting our first.
Fast regen time.
You're just grabbing skulls.
Nice. Hey, don't chase them. Don't bother.
76 skull golem, I'll take it.
Yeah.
While Asmund.
Yeah, only 76, I'll take it. On the snowballiest map in the friggin' pool.
I know, here comes the push.
Are we gonna go to Knights or.
Oh, we're pushing.
I'm gonna check out Knights, I'm gonna fly into a
Actually,
bush.
We should have time for Knights if.
You're gonna fly right into them.
Oh, you're gonna get wrecked.
No, they don't see me. I flew
but
into
this guy made this trying to lose
a ready for this? You ready for this? Here, finish the knights. Stolen.
Holy shit, I went by myself. They were all solo.
You all die, oh.
Here's Zeratul. I can hit him. He's
shot.
Right behind
I
you.
I see the invisible guy next to you guys.
He's gone, I can't see him now.
He's in the bush.
There he is.
Whoa, Nova 2.
Is that the real one? No.
Surely not.
No, she ran off.
I should dove in on that, but oh well.
Oh.
Well,
the jukes!
I know!
Oh, why did it not heal you? I hate when it does that. So glad that I stunned the wall.
By my honor. Oh, there's all behind.
We're stunned. Here's Nova. Get her. Why is she so fast? She's like a track runner or something. Jeez.
Oh no.
Zeratul.
He's gone. Oh no. Ooh, missed. Oh wait, that was a claw.
Wow, we got so many mercenaries above him.
Ugh, if I was Arthas, this would be so nice.
Oh no! Arthas, two spells. Finally got the bird.
I know where she is.
I gotta get some mana, I'm just gonna tap. Asmodea needs to go bomb.
Oh, we got her!
Nice. Don't!
Look, by the way, our creeps knocked out the bottom four.
Yep.
Okay, let's get this fort. We have time, they're all split.
Dumpster!
Oh my gosh.
What is with him?
What is this guy?
Ah! I'll pass on the Nova, thank you.
Mission accomplished.
No, I want this tower, then mission accomplished. Alright, I'm good. Whoa. Whoa, bro.
We're going in on this, we have ult!
Nope!
Why'd they all run away? I just used my ult.
Oh my god! How did he not die?
Yeah. Grenade is deceiving. No, we're not helping you.
We should back out.
Give me your nice.
Top mines. Do I have time? No, I don't have time to go back.
Oh shit, no!
Coming!
Oh.
He just used Shadow Assault, that's hilarious.
Burn him down. Are you prepared? Oh no!
Alright, enough is enough.
This is bad.
Oh, they carved me like a turkey.
I'm going in the mines. Everyone run away. Into the mines, we need skulls.
Shit!
I tried to put every heal on you. Oh, there's just a lot of damn people attacking
me. You should try double heals.
Oh, go!
Just grab as many skulls as possible. By my honor.
Okay.
Oh, I'm juking you, Mirrodin.
I'm gonna fly to bottom.
Perfect. Yeah, Zeratul's down.
That's just entered.
I just saw him. He's walking away from the entrance, though. I think he's heading at you. Oh, no!
No!
I found him! You're going nowhere!
Phoenix, help!
Shit. They even bother?
Yeah, get out.
No, just get out. We got 42 skulls already.
Yeah, it's fine.
That was the goal. Since we died, we might as well have a pretty much equal golem. While we have mercs pushing bottom lane and they're buffed mercs too. Let's try that again.
A sound decision. If you wanna head down and help Asmodee and clear that out though, that'd probably be good. Because he's just going to get ganked if he sits
away
there any too long.
And back.
Alright.
Let's defend against it.
Yeah, we got to defend this one. But we haven't lost a wall, so.
It's going to be easy.
The wall doesn't have a lot of ammo.
They're
going to
push
though.
With it. Asmodan just donated himself.
Scale taps.
Uh-oh. What, do you guys see a squirrel or something?
Oops, I mean, yeah. That's what I want to go on. Oh shit, no!
Ah, bollocks.
Who was it, Zeratul?
Yeah.
Sorry, I was...
He's old.
...dealing with...
These guys, they always go for me, because I'm super fragile.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's right there. In the bush, I think, maybe. Nope.
Nah, I peaced out.
But our golem knocked down their gate up there, so that's good.
Nice.
He's lurking like right over here. Yeah, right. Nah, don't even worry about it.
It was Nova, not Zeratul.
Oh,
they're
shit.
Going for this.
Bam, I revealed the other. Help me.
That's...
Behind.
Watch out.
Oh no.
I'm blocking it.
Thank you.
Help me!
Why aren't you dead yet?
Why won't you die?
Oh, shit. There we go. They fixed it for you.
Tacitor killed me.
Four dead, just four.
How embarrassing.
Boom.
It's a retard
magnet.
Meringue.
Yeah, push it down. Overdrive! I realized halfway through this I took the wrong first talent.
No!
It doesn't matter. It's actually been saving me a lot, so.
You guys should get out.
Yeah.
Mines are gonna pop open really soon.
I'm gonna back and fly back.
Oh crap. Oh,
Azadan.
I'm on my way to you.
Oh, nice dodge. Okay.
Get him!
Not nice enough.
But still. Fear blink! Oh no, I have no escape!
Oh, shit, no. Nova's after me.
Where are you? Coming.
I'll be okay.
Did you take lead rain? if you want to run away from her, just turn on her with overkill. With lead rain, and you'll get away pretty easily.
Whoa! Are you fighting this?
Yeah, we are.
Shit. I'm coming!
I got Nova. I'm trying to save you, Gillyweed. Get away! Oh my god, that was me body blocking you on purpose. But not really.
Well, the best I can do is give you a...
Alright, let's just get into the skulls.
A parting, Divine Storm.
A parting heal. Yeah, parting Divine Storm.
The mines are... Okay, you guys are going in.
Sorry, my beetle body is big.
My buff beetle body.
Yeah. Azvidan's keeping him busy for us to get all the skulls.
Hello, Desto and Cattleprod and Jofos. I think that's everyone.
They're
here.
All coming in through the top mine, I think. So.
Looks like they're going in top.
Yeah, just wait for us. Hide down there, I think.
Yep.
I'm still 14 seconds. I might not even be there.
I'm going
try
back.
To delay it, maybe. Try to delay them. Like, slow them down.
Oh, watch out, there's a stealth also.
Oh, yeah, there is.
Oh, you just got wrecked.
There's more than one stealth, by the way.
Hold back.
I'm stuck in it.
He got stuck in materials, displacement.
But Gilly with the cleanup crew. That was pretty funny.
I'm almost there.
Right there.
No!
Oh, man.
Go out. Yes! That Nova's dead. No!
No!
Oh!
Come back here! I missed my heal.
Let's go back in.
Okay.
I mean, we still have a 70 skull. We really don't have to.
What the fuck? She was waiting.
Yeah. She's got, like, a grenade hit left on her. There she is. Oh, that's not even her.
That's not her.
God damn it. Fucking hate this.
So they haven't gone down.
Get down there, everybody.
Come in.
Oh, crap. Well, this is embarrassing.
Also, I'll be able to cut him off.
Oh, my God. Alright, Nova. Enough is enough. Use your avatar.
We're getting 100 cold golem out of this. It's so funny.
Me alone!
All my activated abilities are all off by one because I didn't take bribe.
100 golem. Merry Christmas, bitches.
Oh!
Oh shit.
Yes! Ah, he points into the hammer!
Bitches. Those of you looking for a chat topic, you guys should talk about your Halloween plans.
What, pants or no pants?
Yeah, and if you're going to wear costumes, what are you going to be?
Are you going to wear pants?
Please wear pants if you are going out in public. And always.
Especially if you stream on Twitch, Kappa.
Yeah. Oh, Todd wasn't here for that whole debate, was he?
No, we had a huge debate.
About pants or
about
no pants.
Whether you have to wear pants or not when you're streaming. Or just hanging out around the house as well.
Personally, I'm team pants. Oh.
God damn it, Nova. I'm gonna reveal! Oh no, I missed! She's down.
There she is.
Let's chase her, I'm gonna reveal.
We're gonna push with the golem.
What? That didn't reveal? I keep playing with fire, Nova, let's see what the dick
should We should go push.
Oh. That didn't kill him. Bull.
Or at least take their golem, their giants.
Come on, for almost that I can be the one hunting down Nova.
I'll
back
you.
GG.
Up, Durka, look out.
Oh, I picked stupid. I didn't get Divine Hurricane, not that it matters, but.
Not that it mattered, it was over, but.
I kinda got the shield because I was like, oh, we might need it!
Alright, I'll play one last one.
Alright. All I do is win, no matter what.
Except for those times where you don't.
We don't talk about those times.
They don't count!
They do not. Alright, one more Uther game.
Oh wait, I have one more. Can you invite this guy?
Oh, sure, yeah.
Yep. Slayer of Unicorns.
He messaged me like a few minutes ago, so I think we should be wrong.
If you want to add him to the Skype call, feel free.
Yeah. You might have to ring in manually.
Yeah, there we go. What do I want to play? I want to keep playing Falstad. Tass. Maybe I'll play Tass.
Tass would be good.
Yeah. Well, Tass is never bad.
What's up?
Hello? Just FYI, I'm streaming. I don't know if that makes a difference to you, but... So you're aware.
Am I allowed to curse on the stream?
Yes. keep it within reason, but yeah. Okay. I do when I get angry. This hat is really hot.
Well, it is a dragon.
It's like a head sauna.
Yeah, I'll solo mid.
Oh no, it's Captain Morgan.
Oh man, me and him have had many a bad night.
they don't have Zeratul nor Nova.
What?
Rip.
Something's wrong with this game.
We're gonna have to watch our Burt Camp.
We have no chance.
Okay, the new strategy is to snipe the moon well.
Oh, I'm coming mid.
Everyone, follow me. Go up, we're standing, go up. Don't let them see you. Everybody, follow Anubarak. Quick.
Before the minion escape. I forgot
about this. Don't you think it would be nice to mention this?
Everyone hide here. Hide here. Don't let them see you.
Agreed.
Okay. Now.
I'll be a retard magnet mid.
Throw your abilities on the moon well now. Go. Kill it. Go. Everyone out. Yeah, no moonwell. All right, now lanes. Like, now they're going to go to the moonwell. They're going to be like, what? What's my moonwell? I can't heal.
Nuke this guy mid.
New meta.
Oh, that's going to save me about 30 minutes of bombing it.
Exactly.
With storms.
And there you have it, folks. The new heroes meta.
New meta.
That's nice, though.
Brought to you by...
Now, is it only on this map?
Goat Slayer something?
What?
Private Goat Party.
Oh, Private Goat Party, that's it.
I'm going to need someone else up here. Gazlo and Tychus is way too much for me to deal with.
I'll go.
We're already getting low on a turret.
We have a moonwell kill.
I know.
Although this is gonna make my life easy, so.
Tekus, go get their camps. I'll poke around with this guy. Get theirs first.
Alright, Gilly, let's go stop that Gazlo from getting his camp.
Okay.
Choose a talent. Or, I guess it's a Tassadar. I just want to get in front. Oh no.
Well, this is awkward.
Run away.
There's too many of them. You guys should pull back.
Nice try, Arthas.
There's four top. So you guys should be safe to get stuff bought if you.
I'll grab these ones real quick.
Let's push the lane then.
While you get the experience.
Okay.
Very wise. You got no more tower ammo.
I can't wait for the first guy to go to his moonwell and be like, oh my god.
Sure they know that we took it already.
They're gonna be like, this strategy, I've never seen it before.
You're always so hopeful.
It's okay, because, you know, it'll come up on Eye on the Storm, and then we'll just steal it, apparently.
I know.
I saw some other team over that before. Forget who.
It was probably me.
It could have been us the last time we did this, and we were playing versus you.
No, it was in a video, I think.
Pretty next level.
We're kind of known as being strategy makers.
Can you hold if I go get mana and then we'll trade spots?
Yes.
We need to get that big plant here in just a sec. Especially since we're level 7 now. Okay, I'm coming back. No, Unicorn Slayer! Rip. Ah.
That's Tychus with the skill grenade.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Can I go? Can...
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
And then once you get back, we need to, we'll take the top plant seeds. He was thinking about hitting
I know. Me. I was like, don't even think about it, buddy. I will stun you.
Going to. I'm going to stun you. It'll be great.
It'll be great.
Back.
Nice. Alright, we're going to chase him off. Okay, come with me.
Let's go.
Alright. Someone help. Or anyone that can come help real quick here. Do it so we can burn it down.
Yeah, because right now we're not exactly master of the GPS.
Yes. But don't let them see you. Although me and Uther are pretty hardcore. I mean, we're auto same death. Ooh, this is gonna be all of them.
Can't get me, Arthas. Can't
get me. I can't beat me, but.
Alright, so let's get the bottom one too real quick. I'll meet, whoever can come with me.
I'll swing.
They're going for it now, too. Everyone swing. They can swing.
Oh, they know we're here.
They're on it right now.
They might get 10 in this. Uh-oh. Be careful.
I stole some of them. I stole a bunch of their seeds. Yes! Okay, we can get out. I might die. Remember me. Oh!
Remember me fondly.
Not with shield, you won't.
Alright, everyone run away. I'll grab the plant.
Alright, I gotta back up.
See if you can soak to 10.
Yeah, I'm trying.
And we'll push top lane since that's where they
aren't.
Yeah.
Get these fools!
I'm gonna run.
Oh shit.
Nicely done. The almost there. Sap the life from your enemy.
How is this guy doing? Oh my god.
Careful, they have ults. Now we do too, though.
Hello, Tychus.
Waller.
Oh, I got the plant down. Sweet. Did he kill the fort? No, not yet. What do you think about these knights? That way we can push that fort.
Yeah.
Where's the fort at? Oh, it's at like nothing. Nova can snipe it.
Nova got it. Nice.
Oh, we're actually a little bit ahead of on experience now.
Merc then.
On my way to the
is going to our easy.
Ooh, let's get him.
Get him.
Shit, where did you go?
What?
Oh, shit.
Alright, let's wipe these guys down here.
Oh! Nope. Right out of that one. Burn this. Burn the Odin.
Arthas. Odin. Tychus. Stunning him. Oh, I didn't save Tassadar though.
No.
Nope. Alright, let's get out of this.
Oh fuck, they killed Armunwell.
Alright, new seed phase. Oh no, they killed Armunwell. It's like our strategy, except reverse.
Except for we did it 10 minutes ago.
Exactly.
Old news, man.
Alright, we
it's
went
now to- old meta.
Old meta. Let's get all the top seeds. Unless you guys want to engage them at bottom.
I mean, try to keep them busy, I guess. I can probably pop on that, Nafirian. Yeah, that's his name.
Yeah, but there were more people here a second ago.
Icus is coming up here. Someone wants to help me kill him. Never mind, he ran away.
This guy's good. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's this hold up?
Oh my god, that guy's low.
He's
I don't think
cool
we have
up.
Enough to kill.
Seeds.
Yeah. They're coming back.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, wow. I got stunned from the monster.
This motherfucking Gazlo. He's there in the middle. Are we doing that boss or?
Yeah, we need everyone up
plan.
Here.
Ah, we can do it. Just do it slow and hit once. Let's go, Unicorn.
Here, let's back out of this.
At least their Odin is wasted.
Are you guys getting the siege down there?
Yep, we got some.
Okay. Let's just get out of this, and we'll come back for this plan.
No, they're still working on it, though.
Yeah, take the terror.
I'm gonna take the- I'm gonna take it. We just don't have enough people there to- unless they can get there and help you heal
them. I'm playing top now.
No, leave me alone!
Are you fucking serious? This is why I don't play this game professionally. I'm sorry.
Oh, am I gonna make it? I did! You saved me!
Todd. So close.
Fucking ninja.
Who are you after now, Todd? Yaslo?
Yeah, like, I met Tassadar and,
Can you guys- if you guys defend mid, I'm gonna get a keep. Because that will give us catapults.
I'm going.
Oh, Tassadar just wrecked Arthas.
Come here, Grizzlaw, or hit you!
Get that fucking flower.
I'm a flower. I cannot.
Alright, I got it back.
Yeah, I can hit it once every 3 years.
Hot shots.
Good old Nova.
Just try to-
let's go behind Tassadar. And kill him.
Okay. You've lost a four heroes.
What are you doing, bro?
I got rooted because shit.
Get the fool!
I fucked this game.
So angry!
Yeah. Nope.
We got him!
I tested out their storm twice.
Yeah, I have two storm.
I mean theirs.
Yes. Almost everyone takes that.
Yeah. It's super good.
No.
Sorry.
No. Well, they can't get another one of you if they get that.
Try and get some like merc camps or something.
I'm on it.
Arthas.
I'm gonna rejoin you guys. Too risky to push by myself. Oh fuck.
Get him out now! Crap. Oh, okay, we got this.
Run the Odin.
The Gazlo. Good job.
Ghost Uther, best Uther!
No!
Oh, well. Let's grab the seeds. Get the rest of the seeds and another merc camp.
I got a healing ward, so.
Why isn't it running up to you? It's like, I really want to kill this guy. These are still murking us. And with it,
my children. Gazlo, man.
He's dead. It was someone else.
Oh, they're like a lot of bots.
Oh, shoot.
Bot looks bad.
We'll defend that. I'll be right there.
Alright. Clean this up real quick.
Just don't die.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Shrink around the Odin.
I'm running in!
Oh no.
Dang it! It didn't work how I wanted!
Kill Arthas.
Baby Arthas!
That might have been overly ambitious.
Well, that was frightening.
Yeah, these guys are all about pushing into a base, huh?
Mm-hmm. Sieging. Siege comp.
Yeah.
We're gonna need to get 20 so I can stun them better. This Divine Storm without Hurricane is annoying.
Okay, come in mid. Maybe we can... We're 5 versus 4, right? Or, I guess it's 4 versus 4. But they don't have Arthas, big.
Fenix and your legendary math skills.
On level 20.
What's going on? What's going on this?
Nope, right out of that. We are
blessed. Focus, Tychus. Now Gazlo. Now Arthas.
Oh no, Tassadar is right behind us.
Now Tassadar.
I do that too!
Has he E'd yet? Doesn't matter.
Yeah,
he has. Now, yes!
Oh, there he is.
Did you this? I'm gonna cut him off.
Just you!
Just me.
Nice!
Not today.
Nice. There it is.
This is huge for us. Let's get their seat, all their camps, and then push their bases too.
I'm gonna push this wall, this fort, real quick. There we go.
Oh my gosh, this is perfect. We want all those seeds. Start with bot. Let's split up. Go Tassadar. Go Tassadar bottom and Tychus Uther top.
Got it.
And just grab as many seeds as possible. We want to prevent seeds. That'll win us the game. Let's get this going.
Yep.
Fast.
Oh, the second storm got wasted.
They might be coming top, and if you see them getting close, just run away and come back to bottom with us.
Okay.
Good. That's already enough.
Is this the hot camp?
Should we try to get the seed or no?
Just leave that one for now. It's not enough for them to full plant.
Yeah, they just did this, so they're probably... Oh no, they're going mid. I think we can just fight.
Okay,
this is good. No deaths here. Okay, let's get these keychains real quick.
They may be after these, so watch out. Oh, nope, they went to their knights. The
terror cannot wait. Yeah, they were probably afraid we were going to try and take them.
You have 36 seconds.
Get out, get out, get out, get out. Run, 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 run.
Bye.
Do you want me to take it, Fenix, or are you going to grab it?
I can be right now. That way you can heal.
Okay.
We're going to fight them with it. So no one die, back up and get ready to engage. They're going to try and push us.
I didn't right-click him. Why does Nova attack him?
Because she does what she wants.
I right-click the move, D-click him. She runs past him.
I'm going in for Divine Storm.
I need to heal.
Gadlo. Oh god, I wish I had a storm. Alright, I got it back. I got it back.
Go away!
Now we can loot all of our mercs pushing, and we're gonna get this top flower up here and get another one while they're dead and win the game.
Good call, but man, that was frightening.
As long as I live.
Wasn't that an insane fight? I hope you like have that recorded because we need to like watch that.
I'm streaming.
Well, obviously.
There's also the replay.
There's
system.
Also the replay. Yeah.
You're double safe. We've got it covered. That was an insane fight.
We've got it in triplicate, bro.
Right. Let's try that again. A sound.
This should be another plan. Oh, suck it. Kill Arthas. Kill Arthas.
No, he wasted his ult.
Okay.
It's like... I see you survived
another night. How wonderful for you. Okay, let's back up to Gilly, and then we can turn on these guys. Alright, turn. Harvest the result of your efforts, heroes. Bring my terror. Don't want him to get away. It's a free kill. Yes, that triple tap, though.
Nice.
Okay, going back for the plant, everyone group up. Don't die.
Guys was behind us. Oh, and Taskar.
Nope. Nope, been right out of that.
Oh, crap. We need to get out. We need to get out.
Top lane. Run to me, top lane. I'll use Polymorph. And we can fight him again.
I'll heal you as soon as I can, Tychus.
They have no Arthas, so...
Oh, you walked out of it. There we go.
Tychus, he's shrink raid, so he'll die really fast. Alright, I'm gonna go up and just come around so we're not fighting.
Oh, that's how I was just counterattacking. Should I TP and kill him?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll go back. Oh shit!
Coming.
I'm just coming to help him.
Yeah. Tasser, lots of use. Alright, who you want to turn on?
Oh, they got that.
Stop him! Nice. It's a kill.
Swag.
Nice. That's that too.
Oh my god, these minions are gonna kill me.
They're just following me around.
Yeah, that's why I was like, oh well.
Yeah, I know. That's very weird.
Try and get this keep.
Get this motherfucker! Oh my god!
Yes!
Nice! Holy shit, that looks good.
Trying to make up for like this worst play ever.
Hey, the throne, the throne!
Ah! Let's get keep first.
Oh my god, oh my god, they have like so many catapults.
It's okay, it's still at most of its health. Your tail has been cut down.
kill Arthas. He has Geese Use of Resurgence.
Alright, push, push.
We win. We
all dead.
Push, push. Two are up in 6, 5, 4. Gazzle's up.
This dog at the time.
Justice has come.
Hit the core, everybody. Hit the core.
I don't think it's gonna happen.
Get back off.
Very wise.
This is gonna be scary.
Grab those cams.
I think they're gonna be headed straight for these.
Go, TP back.
They're gonna zerg the core.
Oh god.
Defend. Defend. You can do it!
Get away from my core! Get out! Leave it alone!
Damn it!
Oh my god. I think you guys should have pulled back when there were too many alive and then get the camps rather than try to commit. Either we go as five, or first defend like now and then you go for camps. Maybe we should have just gone as five, I guess.
Well, if we had one more person there, we actually would have won.
Yeah.
We only needed one more.
I don't think you should have come back, Nova, because, like, you don't do any AoE. So, like, me defending makes sense.
Yeah, I was going to go back, but then I saw Nova there. I'm like, all right, well, I think I went back
for health, and then I was like, oh, wow, look at all these catapults.
Yeah.
And then you were there. Kill a cat.
Yeah, I have two show matches in 1 hour, so I will play again later.
Sounds good. Right. Thank you for playing. Unicorn, are you sticking around?
Yeah, that's fine. I'm totally not playing Nova ever again.
Okay.
And getting some coffee. I just woke up and was like, Nova's not my best hero ever.
Oh, Syndrome's alive. Looking at him.
Yeah. We may have to kick out Todd. Sorry, Todd. Bye, Todd.
See you, Todd.
Topic of the day is chickens. Hello, chat. Hi, Dinge. Mm-hmm. What am I always drinking? This is Topo Chico. It's fancy water. It's delicious. I want more Arthas practice. I did say I was going to grind to 5, though. Maybe I should try Chen. Is it okay if I try Chen?
Yeah.
Alright. So, is there like a combo that you do with him or anything?
What?
Is there like a combo that you do with him or anything?
Well, you're gonna have, like, mostly his kick talents, so...
Okay. Well, but I mean, like, do you kick in and then Breath of Fire them, or anything like that?
Usually I'll kick in Keg, then Breath of Fire.
Okay.
Because you get the bonus damage when they're...
Oh, I see. Igniting Bruce-soaked enemies. Got it.
Yep. Hey.
Hey!
Hey.
How are you feeling?
A lot better.
Good. We were like, where did he go?
I died.
That's what Poseidon said. And then I was like, and then he explained to me what that joke meant, and that it wasn't actually that you got. Zergy Monster says, remember, Gilly, I must witness your Abathur grind to 5. Dude, you're going to be there because you're going to need to coach me through playing Abathur. That's going to be scary. I'm also going to have to take Wandering Keg. Sorry.
No Panda Pals.
No Panda Pals, but only for one game.
That's true.
Potter Panda Pals. Instead of Potter Puppet Pals, anyone?
Pals, yeah. Yeah, okay. I get it. Bother.
Oh, bother.
Bother.
And here I thought you were drinking wine out of the bottle. No, I'm not that. It's like 4 p.m. I guess that's...
Yeah, it's only... Fine. Noon. You can start at noon, and that's fine.
Today's actually been one of those days where I was like, man, I could use a drink. The last couple of days, like yesterday, the whole flu shot debacle.
Oh, no.
I went to the grocery store, picked up all my groceries, took them out to the car, was like ready, went back in, was like, I want a flu shot. They're like, okay. And so they have me fill out all this paperwork, and then I'm sitting there for like 20 minutes waiting for them, and they come out and they say, your insurance isn't going to cover it, so we need you to pay for it. And so I'm like, okay. And so I go up to pay for it, and they're like, oh no, look, our immunizer just went on break, so you're going to have to wait another 30 minutes. And I was like, I can't leave my groceries in the car for 30 minutes, so I'm going to leave. And I left. I'm pretty sure that he was like, oh crap, there's another person and they're out there waiting. I'm going to leave really fast. Jerk.
Because, you know, an injection takes so long.
Mm-hmm.
So much
so
work.
Difficult. It is. It's good to have you back, Syndrome. But the battle begins regardless. Kick through target enemy. Do I like move to them when I kick?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like your kick has a pretty good range. So then like you just use that to initiate.
Okay.
And you throw down your keg and then breathe fire on him.
Ready. He's pretty freaking adorable, this panda. Oh.
I don't see anyone, Bob.
Let's murder another panda.
I did it!
Your keg also slows your keg smash. So, like, sometimes you don't even have to use the fire. Just use that.
Okay.
Wow. 3 bottom now.
They think it's Dragonshire.
There's only one up here. Should I leave?
I don't know. They're probably going to roam.
2 middle. Heroes, night will
fall in just a few moments. Yeah, if you want to go mid.
Okay.
How about Kerrigan? I've got a wandering Tassadar.
Well, I'm going to wandering kick Tassadar to the face. Oh no, I'm not. He's way too close to there.
Yeah. He's not gonna come out because it eased down anyway.
No, oh, I have no escape. Better not go out.
Wise.
Hey, I know some of these people.
Golden Pizza?
Yeah.
It's a good name.
What are you gonna do, Chen? You can't kill me.
Tassadar has probably come down there with you guys. Oh. Let's go. Choose a talent.
Manticore.
Our teammate needs help. I couldn't turn around and jump on him fast enough.
There are like all 5 of them, right?
Yeah.
No, I wouldn't have been all five. I think, yeah, Panda's been up here the whole time. Chilling.
Panda man. They're either top or bottom.
I got Falstad and Tyrion on here.
Okay.
Oh, they went back to lanes. I think they're going to try and wait for seven.
Oh, I think they're going up to the Sigma Jig, maybe.
Oh, never mind.
I based out. There's Falstad.
Oh, I did not get caught in that. That's a lie.
I did too.
Yeah. There's like three of them at the bottom plant. No, four. Four.
We got top plant.
Okay.
That kick is awesome.
Let's steal their C-strain. Since we're all three here. The infested will
return again. Three bottom.
Go for it.
Blizzard, please fix hitboxes.
Alright. Let's also get ours. Or actually, one person lane.
I'm going back in lane.
We don't have anyone in mid.
I'll go mid.
Do you want me to get these?
Let's skip those. Let's skip those.
Okay. Is the flying kick rooting targets good or swift reflexes?
Root.
I'll have Kerrigan help. If Kerrigan can roam with me. Come on, let's get knights.
Okay.
The root is so frustrating for people to deal with.
Okay. Somebody might be coming top, be careful.
Okay. Ball's dead.
Let's get sea strains too.
Oh. And Tassadar.
Yeah.
We'll come roam up there and start killing some of them.
You got four top.
Alright, let's go top. Go in.
I'm dead.
Yeah, we'll need more help top.
Coming.
Let's kill Falstad. Here's hit this chin. Since he's out of place.
Quit that!
There we go. Wipe him. Nice.
Add a mana. Go to there.
Here we go! Wandering keg time.
Boom! See ya, Tassadar.
Nice. Alright,
so
let's
RC what am I supposed to do with that keg? I'm gonna go back to lane.
Push him either away or into us, like to put him out of place.
Okay.
It's really not a bad ult. Panda Pile's just better for escape.
Let's push top lane while they're busy with our bottom mercs. The night comes. Oh wait, seeds. Remember, yeah, we can get this wall down. And claim their seeds. Unless they show up.
Falstad's up here.
I'm coming back top.
Back out. Tessar just wasted his ult. They both just wasted their ults. That's funny.
Are you guys
that
okay?
That means come up here because then we can engage them and kill them.
Okay.
Since they just wasted their ults. Go for Uther. Or Falstad. Oh shoot, there's a Tyrael.
I'm gonna...
My bad.
That was strange. Well,
That's my bad, and I didn't even know. I didn't even know.
Probably could have barreled a bit better than that. Sorry, folks. First barrel.
First barrel ever.
I was just like, "Wait, look at me!" And I just started hitting people.
Yeah, it's a little unruly at first.
Yeah.
Get used to.
I did push Falstad towards you guys, but then I accidentally pushed him away again. So.
Kind of hard to control.
Yeah, it seems that way.
Who can take plan?
Me.
Okay.
Jen, yeah. Let's go.
Please drop your pod over here. Nope, you dropped it out there.
Pathing is so stupid.
That's a nice ringtone.
It's like the house one.
Pleasant.
Why is it lagging? Why is it lagging? There it goes. Okay, we killed their plant.
See you fools later! Oh, I'm gonna lose mine. Peace out!
Yeah, whoa!
Grind to five is not kind. I agree with that statement. I'm glad I'm to the point now where I only have like 2 heroes a week, 2 to 3. Because then I could just play like a game with them and then play someone I like to play and then go back. Oh, gladly. Like this game. Sorry guys.
We should try and get the plant so they don't get another one. They're on it right now. Oh.
Nope, too late.
Try and kill them. The Falstad blow. Or the Tassadar. Just turn in the Tassadar.
Oh, that's not what I meant to do.
Good job.
Was that somewhat better?
get Uther. Nice. Yeah, we can might as well finish the plan too. Oh, come to me, Kerrigan. Alright, we should get this siege giant. Hopefully we wiped them enough and they're not paying attention and forget to get their plan.
That would be so nice. You got 17
seconds. It's happened.
It happens a lot.
But she announces so many times. Oh, she got it.
Let's clear out these merch real quick.
I wish he wouldn't announce so many times.
I know.
Oh, he didn't take root.
Tap well if you need it before they kill it.
Well, that didn't work out so well for me.
Oh, I'm so small.
Oh, I really need panda pals. This keg. It's killing me.
Really need level 16.
Yes.
choose a talent. Your fort has been destroyed. Night comes, heroes. Remember, kill the shambles and claim their seats.
Well!
Oh no. Okay.
Oh no.
Oh.
I shielded the wrong person.
I'm okay with it.
I'm gonna need some more. Chen practice. He's a strange one. But that's what I thought about ETC first as well, and I eventually figured him out.
On your the thing is, Chen's not as situational as ETC, though. He's pretty good overall.
Well, I definitely can use some work with him.
Over for now, but don't get too comfortable. The infested will return again.
Fascinating. They got 10 seconds. Oh.
I hate to say it, but your enemy has spawned a terror.
Adventure. At least this is a longer one. We'll get lots of experience for it.
True.
But I'm going to play one more after this. Not Chen. As a palate cleanser. Let's go.
On, getting a choke, getting a choke.
Oh.
Well, that's GG.
Yeah, that's pretty over.
Yeah.
Did have to do something real dumb.
The enemy is attacking your core.
No, I'm killing this moo.
No, moo Black, leave him alone. They're talking about things they would like to see different based on gold and experience. What I would like is to either not talent gate heroes or not give you less XP for losing. Because it's totally...
I mean, that's normal. You won the game. You should get a bonus.
Yeah, but then don't talent gate you. Because look, we just played that entire thing and I didn't even get to level 2.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, like that's frustrating to know that I'm talent gated because I'm losing, which I'm losing because I'm talent gating. You know?
Right. How close is Tychus?
Who do I want to play for my last?
Rainer's almost 8. From Tychus.
I'm playing Arthas. Oh yeah, and I got the friend bonus, and still only got...
Yeah, you can argue that, Cattle Prod, but the problem is you have to level them somewhere, and playing practice mode or co-op, you get less experience, and it takes forever.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, and I don't want to play in that. I would like to actually play, because it's not a real situation, right? Like, you're not getting... a true idea. If the idea is to learn them, you're not getting to learn them in a true, like, versus situation when you're A, talent gated, and B, playing in versus or cooperative or practice.
Yeah, I personally have no friends who play co-op, and they won't, so that won't ever happen for me, Cattle Prod.
If you play practice but then invite a friend, isn't it just co-op? Or no, because co-op is 5 full people.
Five people.
What if you have 5 or 4 friends who play practice with you? Is it just the same then?
I think it's the same. You'll get the same amount. You have to play in co-op for it. If it's labeled as practice, it'll still do it as practice. You won't get quest bonuses or anything. So.
I see. No, I'm not. I don't have a problem with talent gating. I have a problem with talent gating and giving you less experience for losing. Get rid of one or the other and I'm fine.
I think they should just get rid of the talent gating.
I would agree with that. I would rather get rid of that than...
If it went back to account bound, where it was like, level 8, you have all your talents, then it was like, okay, I can deal with that. It took no time back then to get to level 8 either. It was like... 3 games.
Yeah. That, or if they did it like you're talent gated for like a support and assassin. Like,
yeah,
they did
that
it for
would
like
be
one
good.
Of each. So you learn all the roles. That'd be cool.
Oh, so class talent gated.
Yeah, yeah. Like, that would make sense.
Man, my specialists are going to be forever talent gated then, because I don't play them.
Me neither. Except for maybe Asmodan if I ever bought him.
He's fun. I do have him. I just like. I don't know.
I have 10,000 gold.
Same guys.
But it would be like 10,000 years to get 10,000 more gold.
And are they all playing the same? Yeah. Lame. Torment awaits.
Because they're going to switch up. That's the one thing about this game. I wish people would play more than, like, three people.
MOBAs like that are like that in general, though, because
I know.
Once you get higher in the leagues, if you want to try to play someone else, you're punished for it by losing a lot. I'm trying to play more people.
No, I know. And it's a good thing. I think everyone should play a bit of everything.
Yeah.
I play specialists, I just really hate playing them. But, like, and I play some supports. The Shamblers rise. But I mostly play assassins. That's where I'm comfortable.
Tacitus is an assassin.
Yeah.
Tassassin?
Well, he's a weird hybrid right now. He's not, like, because he used to be mostly support with when he had Time Warp instead of Storm. But he didn't feel like, you know, a High Templar. So I'm glad they put Storm on him.
They're getting our seed spot.
Yeah. Let me stop that. No, it's... We can stop this, though. Sorry, bird. No! Bugger off, knights. Oh my god, they're chasing me all the way out here.
What jerks.
What jerks, indeed.
Do you want one of us for that?
Nah, I think we're okay.
Okay.
God, is this the only map we're gonna play today?
Probably, yes, I think. That's the idea.
Well, we got Haunted Mines once.
Burn it down, burn it down! Nice job.
I think Tyrone left.
He's trained into the top knight, too.
They're here,
Okay. I gotta tap well.
Tyrael, I think, is coming down.
Let's kill him.
Oh. Oh. They're all here, careful.
Alright. Leg. Ow.
We got Tyrael.
Terror.
I gotta touch the well.
Here, let me tank it for a sec, Gilly.
Okay.
You can attack. I'm closer. He'll hit me. Good job.
Yeah, you really gave no fucks about you. Still attacking Gilly.
I know.
I don't even care.
Hey, who's getting this? The infested
will return. Kerrigan? Me. I've got it.
I think Kerrigan, actually.
Oh, okay. That's fine. I'm still going back for a mana, though. Or health.
Kerrigan? Okay.
Yeah. Just because of, you're not going to be able to do much if they're behind the gate, then Arthas can.
Yeah.
Get these two.
We're going mid, or where are we going with it?
Let's push either mid or top, since we have mercs in both lanes.
I'm gonna push out mid at least.
Mid would probably be good, cause...
Yeah, do mid. Line. I will meet you there.
Oh. Bye! Alright, Tyrael's somewhere below us. There he is. Burn him down! Burn him down! Yeah!
Nice!
Make him burn.
Ow, that really hurts! Oh, I caught him!
Booted. Nice job, we got a gate down. Then we can push into the... core as well, or the base as well.
Excellent planting!
Excellent planting.
Garner Supreme!
Yeah, let's back up. We're all low, really, really low.
I'm gonna die anyway.
There you go.
But our top's pushing, that's good.
Exactly. Yep. Now let's get these siege chains too.
Okay, oh, but they're bottom. Bots. Yeah.
Let's get these first.
I'm headed bottom, that's maybe it can help.
You kill that false dad.
Ah.
What? Oh my god.
It's close. Alright, I'm gonna get
and
go top.
Let's get also. We only need a little bit more experience.
Not enough people take you melting point.
Alright, once we get 10 group up middle, they're all here.
Okay.
Which should be right now.
Do you want me to stop this up top first or no? I'm coming.
Yeah, let's just wipe them and then we'll push it back.
Go on Uther, maybe?
Once Arthas gets here. Because they're split. Also in the middle right now.
Here.
Oh, let's do it. Let's do it.
Wow, he took Barrel this time.
They're out. Okay, let's go ahead and kill the cereal. Actually, let's finish this fort. We have Odin now. Once it dies, just get out. Alright, run away. Run away.
Nice one, Syndrome.
Alright, seeds? Or yep. Seeds as well as Tyrael.
I'm gonna touch this well. Heal me, oh precious well!
Tyrael gone.
We can start the big plan.
High ruins right there.
I'm gonna stay in Ghost Wolf so I regenerate HP. Or mana.
Oh, you took Feral Heart.
Yeah. It's my favorite.
It's pretty good.
Alright.
Do you also take Lunge or no?
No, not when I'm... I like to, but I feel like I need the extra healings better, so...
Do you want Kerrigan to get it again?
Yeah,
or
let's have Kerrigan do it again. That worked well. And... push top lane? Which lane's the most...
Are we taking that?
Yeah.
Top's the most pushed out.
Okay, yeah, top lane looks good. Is this a free kill? Is this a free kill? Oh, nope.
Nope, Barrel.
At least he wasted it. Okay, so yeah, while he pushes top alone, let's just defend the plant.
Okay.
But just back up a little bit to the base. We have to play safe.
I think Fafsad's going up there.
That's okay. Easy to kill just the one. Like, he's afraid he even come in on us.
Ooh, I had a weird lag just there.
Oop, let's follow it.
Tiny wool.
Oh god, I hate minions.
I think they're catching us out of position.
Nice. Syndrome got a fort, now he's back and we can Uther.
I'm a plant.
What just happened to me?
Judgment into plant.
Material.
I have been a plant this whole time!
God damn it.
No.
I'm dead.
Ow.
Back to the fort. They're low. We can go in on these guys. Go in on this chin.
He's gone. Nope, he's there.
Oh. Stupid pathing.
See ya, Chen.
Beam us low.
Alright, let's get these knights.
And I'm back.
I'm a panda, I'm a panda.
Oh, 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 I'm a panda.
So you're not a panda anymore. You gave up on the panda party.
I did give up on panda party. I wasn't even going to get to play panda party.
If we can get those ones, that'd be nice, because then we'll have knights and giants pushing top lane. Oh, perfect timing. This is amazing. Can we stop him?
Falset's coming behind us.
Never mind, never mind. Just get the... Oh, nice carrying got there. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, you got him. You got him. Unless he, oh, he hit the well. Oh well, let's get seeds. They're looking to fight us, I think. Okay, they're dealing with mercs. Burn this thing down. Oh, I didn't even see that they had mercs down there. Knights pushed it by themselves, really?
Yeah.
That's alright. Okay, let's head down to bottom plant. Yes, I think we can engage them. Soon the garden terror will be yours.
Ah! I hate when the
archers got ya.
Minions... Yes.
Okay, let's get the little pack.
I'm gonna grab the plant right now.
You have a Oracle.
Okay, let's
go.
Fight.
Let's go on this. Go in on this. Go, 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 go.
Oh!
Oh, that barrel into the. I can't move! Ah!
Oh, shoot. Alright, disengage if you can.
Plant only has 20 seconds left. Someone's gotta grab it.
Grab it.
Yeah, that was horrid.
I think it was the choke point. I forgot they have Falstead. Gonna push top lane out because there's a lot of mercs up there. I don't know if they got enough seeds for a plant. They might have. Oh, they did. It's okay.
Over for now, but don't get
too. I know, I saw that. That's so many. Return again.
That's what I really took promote.
Yeah,
took it last game too.
I was wondering who took promote last game.
Okay, we're all here. We could probably fight once we get the next plan up. I hate to
say it, but your enemy. The terror is going elsewhere.
Let's see if we can get this keep out.
Fucking ghost dude there.
I got it back.
Man, oh, it's so bad.
Unless he's on your team.
Yeah. Your terror is
accomplished. Okay, well, I have to defend
no.
that.
Nope. Nice.
Try and kill him after he comes out of the plant, too. It's Tyrael, though. It might not happen. Who's calling over and over?
Your dog isn't trying to tell you to eat, that you need to eat anymore, though. Or that
I know. Oh, I fed them in between games.
You gave up?
Yeah.
You've destroyed the enemy's terror.
False dad.
Nice.
Nice double kill over this.
Admit it, you enjoyed that.
Keep it up, long last.
No.
Still passing her. Alright.
Oh, this false dad.
Let's get their sea strains again.
Where is he?
They're here.
No, the false dead. Oh, there he is. Oh, the rewind.
That was silly. I'm just gonna stand still and you're not gonna do any damage to me.
More seeds. We have a seed advantage right now, slightly.
Yeah, but they've been getting one every time we've gotten one.
I know. It's like we can't move fast enough. Oh, nice.
That bottom lane.
Ah.
It's Tyrael. We gotta defend bottom. Off Kerrigan, take it again.
Where are we going with it?
Top gate is the closest to dead.
My children must sleep for now.
I think this time we'll have to defend against it though. Against theirs.
Ah! They always get one.
Let's see what we can do to help ours, and then we'll go back and defend.
Well, theirs is going bottom.
I'm assuming they're all going to be there to defend. I think we have time to just poke at them and then go back.
Alright, this is a bad idea.
Alright, let's go back. While plant pushes.
Your core is under attack.
Would be nice if we got resurgence. I hate being a plant. Nope. Spent more time this game as a plant.
No balls. Your terror has been cut. I'm dead. Down.
Just a nice, peaceful day in the garden.
I hate this map. that sucks.
No.
No.
And now I'm gonna get resurgence.
Yeah.
Why does it always happen like that?
Nice grab syndrome.
Nope. Nope. Oh, balls.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Oh, no.
Oh my god.
So close. No.
I'm fucked up there. Whoops.
What are you growling at? What are you growling at? Huh?
Your head. Your headdress.
Go away, Moopwax! Well, that time was better than the last game versus them. Not all face their terrors and survive. Well, it's a rough day.
Yep.
Rough day in the Nexus.
That's true. I'm going to take a break. These headphones are killing me with this hat also bearing down on them, and I'm being subtly told that it's walk time. So I think that's it for the stream for me. But I'll probably be back on later to play at some point.
Alright.
Guys, I will not be streaming tomorrow, but I will be back Thursday with another Halloween in Heroes of the Storm. So I'll see you later. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.